So what do we got? What this is bigger than we've ever seen before. And we talk about 18 teams, but...
18 teams, 27 games, 27 matches, 22 cities throughout the world. And we're going to have one table at 18 teams. They're going to show that later, but I figure I'd give a little preview. 18 teams. And after every game, if it's a draw, we're going to have a shootout, penalty shootout. And then we're going to present the cup to the team that wins at their first home game, domestic home game in the coming season.
All right. All right. So let's get this off and running. I'm going to reorganize these cards. In the meantime, we're going to introduce you to the 18 teams that will be participating in the 2018 International Champions Cup. See you in a second.
Real Madrid, Tottenham Hotspur, Juventus, AC Milan, Manchester City, Liverpool FC, FC Barcelona, Manchester United, FC Bayern, Chelsea FC, Paris Saint-Germain, Arsenal, Sevilla FC, AS Roma, Inter, Borussia Dortmund, Benfica, Atletico de Madrid. Welcome to the 2018 International Champions Cup. Influential clubs compete. All 18 clubs play 3 matches each, but there will only be 1 champion. Showcasing soccer's elite and iconic venues with historic matchups. Featuring 90 of the world's top 100 players and the reigning champions of the English Premier League, Spanish La Liga, Italian Serie A, French Ligue 1, German Bundesliga, and Portuguese Primeira Liga, with the last 13 UEFA Champions League winners, and all 8 UEFA Champions League quarterfinalists, a global tournament that spans 3 continents, 22 cities, 8 countries, 24 exciting days, and 27 unforgettable matches. International Champions Cup would like to introduce Football Royalty. Our guests have individually collected 52 First Division titles, 38 Domestic Cup titles, 17 UEFA Champions League titles. These legends have won the UEFA Cup 5 times, the European UEFA Super Cup 15 times, the FIFA Club World Cup twice, the Intercontinental Cup 5 times. In attendance, we have 8 World Cup winners. So, we can safely say, champions meet here.
All right, Atletico Madrid, Inter Milan will face each other in Madrid August the 12th. Let's welcome in Christian Vieri, Ivan Zamorano, two of the guys with the better nicknames in all of football. Too. Yes.
You asked about Simeone, right? Este es un partido de Simeone porque es un leyenda sí. Para los dos equipos, para Atlético y Inter Milan. Como figura, ¿cómo fue Diego?
Bueno, primero que todo, buenos días a todos. Feliz de poder participar en esta maravillosa Copa. feliz de compartir con todas las leyendas, que de verdad da gusto estar con todos ellos. Sí, me parece que el Cholo ha sido una leyenda para Inter, para Atlético Madrid, y en realidad este partido seguramente va a realizar con la imagen del Cholo, ¿no? Para nosotros, como Inter, me parece que no le ha ganado nunca al Atlético Madrid, así que me parece que esta Copa es la oportunidad como para poder demostrar algo y poder ganar.
For many years, Atlético Madrid couldn't get over that hump to win the league, to win, you know, to get into the Champions League final, as they have two times in the past 6-7 years. And, you know, what has Simeone brought to the table that has changed things?
Me parece que Diego es un tipo que siente mucho el fútbol, mucha pasión. Desde que de alguna manera él jugaba al fútbol, él sentía eso. Y en realidad, yo creo que hoy día ha hecho el Atlético Madrid un equipo discreto a un equipo ganador.
Let's go to Mr. Vieri, who grew up in Australia, Italian national team star, one of the best strikers I've ever seen, ever.
That's because I'm here.
Well, I'm seeing you right now. But one of the great strikers in Italian football history and in Spain. Atletico Madrid, in 24 games, you scored 24 goals, won the Pichichi Award. How was it playing in Spain versus playing in Italy?
First of all, hello to all the legends. Good morning to everyone. Spain was amazing. Had the best time of my life.
I thought Miami was the best part of your life.
After football. Played in Atletico, was fantastic, had fantastic players. Had a fantastic season, and I really enjoyed it, so it was amazing. It's harder to play in Italy. There's more tactics. It's more difficult. And you have Baresi and Maldini kicking the shit out of you, so it was harder. But Spanish football is amazing, I have to say.
And the fans, Atletico, to me, when I've gone to Spain, and this is all due respect to the great clubs in Spain, because there's so many of them, but the Atletico fans seem to have an incredible passion. Oh,
they scream the whole 90 minutes. Yeah. They would be screaming my name the whole 90 minutes. It was fantastic. They have one of the best fans in Spain, and it was a big honor to play for them. It was really fun.
Bam Bam, ¿cómo te parece el futuro de Inter? ¿Va a salir mejor? ¿O?
Yo creo que nosotros, esperamos que de alguna manera siga creciendo, ¿no? Los últimos años han sido años difíciles, pero me parece que el club está cambiando. Creo que este año he dado una muestra, sobre todo en los primeros partidos, de que el equipo está en progreso, y esperamos que en un corto o mediano plazo el equipo vuelva a ser el equipo de siempre, el equipo que tiene más hinchas en el mundo y el equipo más pasional, y ojalá que se gane el Scudetto.
I want to ask them both the question. Who are the best defenders you two great forwards came across?
For me, Manolo Sanchez. Ah,
Manolo Sanchez, fantastic.
Who? Manolo Sanchez. No, I didn't hear. I have them here, both of them. So,
Maldini.
Yeah.
Maldini.
Okay. Baresi.
Fantastic.
Me. It's a tough question. But yeah. Ivan, Christian, thanks for joining us. We look forward
Thank
to seeing you.
Thank you so much.
Hey. Gracias. I enjoy you on the TV. Do good.
Gracias.
Ivan, igualmente. It's a nice sound, isn't it? There. Excellent. Thank you, everybody.